river from the source to the end. The idea for the opening came during a picnic at the junction of the two mountain brooks that feed this great waterway. The composition depicts the course of the river beginning from its two small sources, one cold, the other warm, the joining of both of these streams into one, and then the flow of the Moldau through forests and across meadows, through the countryside where wedding feasts are celebrated. Water nymphs, water nymphs is kind of a theme tonight, I think. They dance on the moonlight. On nearby rocks, you can see the outline of ruined castles proudly soaring into the skies. The Moldau swirls through the St. John Rapids and flows in a broad stream towards Prague. It passes Visarat, and finally the river disappears in the distance as it flows majestically into the Elbe.